the sub-Saharan deserts of Africa, looking for some boomslanger snakes, which usually live in African trees. The diet of a boomslang snake is chameleons, birds, tree frogs, other boomslang snakes. Right here is a chameleon. You probably can't see it though, because it's notorious for camouflage. Now to the real action. Here's the first boomslang snake of the day, just chillaxing in the tree. I have to be careful though, because it runs away from anything too large to eat.
An African legend has it that the gods entrusted the secret of eternal life to the chameleon as a gift for mankind. But the chameleon was too slow, and death entered our world, just as it enters the chameleon's world here. The boomslang has super strength venom, slow acting but effective, destroying the vital parts of the victim's blood. It has solid fangs. The venom is delivered via special grooves on the surface. The boomslang can now enjoy the delights of its fresh meal.
Approaching from the rear is usually the most logical decision, as its peripherals are not always on par.
These suckers like to mate in the springtime. They usually lay 8 to 23 eggs. They take 3 months to incubate.
Nobody likes to be eaten. The boomslang snake has defensive mechanisms that it can use to help defend itself against predators. It can disguise itself as a tree branch so it can hide from other animals that are trying to make it dinner.
This booger plays both sides of the ball. Its offensive feature are two large veins located at the rear end of its mouth that provide a punishing venom to its victim. Its mouth can open up a whopping 170 degrees.
By a little process I like to call venom synthesization, the boomslang snake produces hemotoxic venom that is stored in glands until it's ready to be used.
As previously stated, this little punk produces a hemotoxic type of venom, which attacks hemoglobin in the blood cells and causes abnormal blood clotting.
With an LD50 of .071, a bite from this guy will assure you, you didn't wake up on the right side of the bed.
This guy's venom attacks your blood and your organs, causing a massive shutdown to your body and an inflammation to occur. This isn't grandma's recipe for success. Another fact is this fella gets a little more venomous every year it gets older.
Congratulations, you've managed to throw the boomslang into a fitful rage. It has bit you. Your only option is to apply antivenom to the scene of the wound. Often, suction is used to get the venom out of your system as soon as possible. Get your booty to the hospital! Snake venom and beneficial rarely coincide in the same sentence, except for one rare occasion. Emergency crews can use the snake's venom to clot your blood if you're losing blood very quickly.
Venomous snakes are no joke! Either it's deforestation. That's why we need to stop this madness and protect these critters' habitat, because they're just trying to function!
Now for the real action. Here's our first boomslang of the day, chilling in a tree. We have to be careful though, because it will run from anything too large. Now to the real action. Here's our first boomslang of the day, chilling in a tree. I have to be careful though, because it will run from anything too large to eat.
Now to the real action. Now to the real action. Now to the real action.
Nobody likes being eaten. Nobody likes being eaten. Nobody likes being eaten, right? Nobody likes being eaten. Am I supposed to say more?
Well,
nobody likes to be eaten. The boomslang snake has several defensive mechanisms that it can use to help defend itself against predators. It can disguise itself as a tree branch.
This little booger plays both sides of the ball. Its offensive feature are two large fangs in the back of its mouth that deliver a punishing venom. Its mouth can open at 170 degree
I love a good boom slang.
If you are unlucky enough, just worst case scenario.
Although blood clotting does not sound like your everyday Tuesday activity, sometimes it is necessary to save somebody's life. If you are losing blood quickly and boom slang snake venom is right in your camera.
Venomous snakes are nothing to mess with! Venomous snakes are no joke! Venomous snakes are no joke! Venomous snakes are no joke! Either is deforestation!
I didn't say anything more.